and Jacko.
Tim has this scenario where he shares keys and then gets locked out of the house.
So Jacko just said to me, where are you? If you've got a key, yeah, you don't need to go in. I've left my computer inside.
So I think for Christmas next year, I'm going to get him a key cut.
Just don't know. Yeah, that's fine, let's go.
To move in a new way or create positions where we're going to start to create high quality movement.
The difference slightly with the band is it's going to give you a little bit of distraction in the distraction, meaning it's just going to open up the shoulder a little bit.
Stop sending so much neural activity to the muscle. We're also getting what's called a little bit of ischemic compression. Push the blood out, release the source of pressure.
This is a bowl of Aldi. Oats, nutty muesli, ultra nutty muesli or something, and then their flaxseed thing, but it's got a bit, the milk's already in it. This is our roll, like, don't bother to put it these days, just chuck it straight in the bowl. We need to lube it up a little bit. Unfortunately, I haven't got any milk in me, so it's a little bit of water.
Poor man's milk.
Water.
Council pop,
but this, a lot of workshops, hard work, need a bit of energy. So...